It feels incredible. It feels, I don't know why I'm kind of nervous to be back, but it feels really, really good. Like I'm in my childhood. It's crazy. Ms. G is the band director at Blake High School, but also a music theory teacher when I was here. And Ms. G taught me everything that I know about music, especially about jazz. I remember Ms. G had a jazz vocal tech class, and I took it, and that's where I made a lot of my friends, who I still work with today, actually. And I learned about jazz music, music composition, how to read music, how to write music, how to make songs, and it really is the core of the music that I make today. I think the advice that I would give to the kids is to pay attention. Pay attention, for sure. I didn't pay attention a lot, and I wish I had. But what I did pay attention to really has helped me along the way. I think take advantage of every opportunity here. Take advantage of the studio rooms over there and practice. Rehearse when you're at home. Make friends. Try things here. Be on time. And when you go and when you go out into the world and you graduate, carry it with you and utilize it, because it can take you far.